They are naked.
Naturally, it's much too dangerous to jump through the fire with your clothes on.
What religion can they possibly be learning? Jumping over bonfires.
Parthenogenesis.
What?
Literally, as Miss Rose would doubtless say in her assiduous way, reproduction without sexual union.
Oh, what is all this? I mean, you've got fake biology, fake religion. Sir, have these children never heard of Jesus?
Himself the son of a virgin, impregnated, I believe, by a ghost. Do sit down, Sergeant. Shocks are so much better absorbed with the knees bent. Please. Now, those children out there, they're jumping through the flames in the hope that the god of fire will make them fruitful. Really, you can hardly blame them. After all, what girl would not prefer the child of a god to that of some acne-scarred artisan?
And you encourage them in this?
Actively. It's most important that each new generation born on Summerisle be made aware that here the old gods aren't dead.
And what of the true god, to whose glory churches and monasteries have been built on these islands for generations past? Now, sir, what of him?
Well, he's dead. He can't complain. He had his chance, and in modern parlance, blew it.